Like a job for me vlog, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry guys, gue lupa banget gue tadi pengen vlog. Ini ngapain? So right now, we will meet with Buse, right?
Di mana dia?
Gak tau mana dia.
Call her.
I will call Buse, okay?
Okay. No, don't do that.
Okay. Gak jelas sih itu dia.
Dia gak jelas ya guys. Kita.
Buse will kita, come to us.
Kita di sini. Kadik, aku bakal ketemu sama Buse.
Arif. Is it hot?
Yes. Di mana dia?
Buse.
Iya. They're booking.
I give her like live location. So he will come. She will come to us. Iftar with me, okay?
Gak bisa.
Please lah, tolong.
Gak bisa.
Kenapa nggak bisa?
Mau.
Kamu mau, tapi.
Tapi.
Gak bisa.
Aku harus pergi.
Pergi kemana?
Rumahku.
You want just follow me to meet Buse and go.
Yeah.
What do you mean? It's too fast. Come on, just walk a little bit with Buse.
Oh yeah.
We're talking something and.
We'll talk. Yeah.
Go. Ojek payung. Gimana? Sini aja nunggunya nggak apa-apa.
Iya.
Ngobrol dong sama viewers nih.
Ngobrol apa?
Juru apa aja terserah, puasa gak?
Of course, alhamdulillah. Aku lapar. Nanti mau makan ceker pedas.
Katanya gak suka ceker pedas.
Siapa?
Kamu.
Aku suka.
Suka gak?
Nah.
Nanti kalau kamu ke Indonesia aku traktir.
Kamu mau?
No, buy something.
No,
capcin.
Capcin, oke.
Ya, aku yang mau film ini cek dulu.
Ya, betul. Video cek dulu.
Ya, film ini cek dulu. Angga kanal kamu?
YouTube.
YouTube kamu?
Evet.
What do you want to say? What is that?
Jack.
Professional gimmick. Okay.
Ya.
Cool, thank you.
Bakal sakit, guys. Dingin banget di sini.
Dingin banget,
ya. See, it's 8.
Delapan.
What? Feel?
Six.
Yeah.
You know, when I was in Ereli and Konya, I feel like minus 2 degrees. My body is so cold, yeah. Right?
After camera, it's cold. Jalan. Hati-hati di jalan. Cek. Lagi jalan. No. Lagi jalan. How can I say? I'm walking.
Aku lagi jalan-jalan.
Aku lagi jalan-jalan.
Aku mau
puasa.
Batal puasa.
It's like you wanna break.
Pasti. Wah.
Aku lapar.
Ya udah buka aja sekarang.
Hah? Buka?
Makan sekarang.
Ah sekarang. Puasa. You're not fasting?
I'm fasting. Oh my
god. The weather is cloudy, how can I say?
Berawan
guys. Zoom, I did zoom for myself.
How are you?
I'm good.
Why are you so late?
I was in school and I was to school walking.
Walking then?
Yeah.
Oh, you're totally safe. Oh yeah. Akhirnya sudah sama Buse ketemu.
He asked me. We start together, but I said I need to go home.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I will prepare. Yeah. Start Allah. No. I cannot. No.
You have problem with Buse?
No, I have problem with you.
But Buse coming, you go out. You go.
We will go together.
You can move along.
Kita jalan-jalan ya. Mereka lucu-lucu banget ya. Kamu lucu-lucu banget sih guys.
Evet değil yani ben geliyorum sen gidiyorsun olmuyor böyle.
Gue malesin gini loh kalau misalnya tuh ketemuin sama orang-orang Turki nih. Ngomong Turki semua jadi gue gak bisa ngomong mereka. Tuh liat tuh. Sibuk sendiri dia.
Ya benim bugün tek sıkıntım şu, benim normal test kapağımda çatlak var.
Ben normal test kapağımda
çok yürümedim ya. Yok sorun değil, ben yürüyorum.
Buse. force her to iftar with us. Force her.
No, already I asked her.
What then?
But she said no.
So good, yeah?
I'm so disappointed.
Disappointed.
I cry. I think she didn't like me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
This one more good. This one good. For what? The black one? This is good? Is it good?
I think so.
But I want to buy like half kilo. Yeah?
Thanks, Shundan.
Your father coming? Oh, okay, really?
They got so much money.
Ah. What time your father coming?
Do you know today Galatasaray match?
Huh?
Have, that's why my father will come because he will watch football.
Ah, okay. Take it video. I will pay. Pay.
Okay, so talk. No, I cannot talk. Why? I cannot. I think they should just watch us.
Yeah.
Gua tadi harus beli korma, guys. Jadi biar nanti gua kalau di apartemen ada cemilan gitu. Gua sebenernya suka korma. Mereka pengen aja ngomong sendiri. Mungkin nanti kita habis nganterin si Sude ke Marmarai, kita bakal lanjut nge-vlog sama Buset. Let's go.
Check out. You're so cute, okay?
Chakal so cute, yeah. Call Chakal right now.
I can call.
You can call?
Of course.
Okay, go on. Chakal?
Hello, Chakal.
Hello. Can you say
Sik Kirgit?
Okay, see you guys. There is Siapa dia? Siapa dia?
Jadi kita mau ngapain nih?
Allah, so fix it.
Oh, bingung nih gue mau ngapain nih guys asli. Soalnya si Sude nih mau pulang dia. Tomorrow.
Gak bisa tomorrow.
Katanya no. Tomorrow you will accompany me, right?
No, bohong.
Bohong?
Bohong terus.
Oh my god. So you not accompany me?
Huh?
No.
No.
Pokoknya record aja dah, yang penting ini jadi video, mereka ketemu gitu aja. Dan gak perlu isinya mau gimana kek, pokoknya nih judulnya mereka ketemu aja. Udah gitu guys ya. Jadi nanti gue bakal lanjut videonya mungkin sama si Buse. Karena ini anak tuyul ini, si Sude kuntilanak. Si Sude cabut. Ya untung gue punya banyak temen ya guys ya. Si Sude cabut, masih ada Buse gitu. Masih banyak cadangan temen. Guys, jadi ini adalah sekolah terfavorit di sini ya. Like the most favorite school just in here, around here. So this is Senior High School. Only Senior High School.
Senior High School.
Jadi kita nih sebelum makan di restoran Indonesia, Buse katanya mau ke tempat baju. Nah, habis itu baru kita ke restoran Indonesia. Itu udah lapar banget ya sini.
I'm so sorry. They are putting food at us. I'm like so sorry.
It's okay. Maybe you are lose with hate, with hype, but you are win with cute. Ini tempatnya gak ada yang spesial sih biasa. Tidak ada yang spesial. Bro.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
You can go with bus again today, right?
Do you wanna go with bus?
To back, a walking weather, right?
I can move all day.
Okay, let's go.
You cannot.
I can.
You cannot.
Yeah.
Okay. I already walk all day. I am tired. You don't like
that. No. I'm not tired already. Okay, explain. Hello. What is your name?
What is your name?
Sabri.
Sabri.
Yes. Hi.
Hi.
What is your name?
Sabri.
Sabri?
Yeah. My name is Sabri. Sounds like you.
Who's Sabri?
Huh?
Who's Sabri?
You Sabri.
Yeah.
Oh, high five.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Can you do it
now? Bye.
Okay, bye. My name is Sabri.
Your name is Sabri? Did you lie to me?
No, because I
to your fever?
I lied to you. Tapi sekarang kita mau beli pakaian, oke? Okay? Beli pakaian di LC White. Guys, akhirnya kita nyampe di restoran Indonesia, Warung Nusantara. bareng Musi. Halo. Capek banget gue, serius deh. Lelah ya, kita nge-vlog sambil puasa tuh ya. Udah 30 menit gue belum makan, cuma makan kurma doang. Gue lapar banget asli. Ntar guys ya, kita pilihin makanan nih. Nah, ini apa nih? What is this? Nasi kumplit ayam. It's like chicken.
Oh, right, it's like chicken.
Really? Really? You can read it in Turkish, okay?
Up to you.
Okay. Up to me, okay? I'll order up to me, okay? You will like it.
Really?
Yeah. Because for me, it's good.
Of course, for you.
I don't know. Okay.
Oh. You speak English?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
When you order, you speak in Indonesian?
Coba. Bisa bahasa Indonesia? Boleh. Okay. Sate ayam.
Satu sate ayam.
Satu sate ayam. Ketoprak.
Satu ketoprak.
Satu ketoprak.
Okay, baik. Apa masalah?
Your pronounce is really good. Oh my god. Nasi goreng?
Nasi goreng apa? Nasi goreng sayur.
Nasi goreng kampung aja deh.
Nasi goreng kampung.
Iya. Yeah. Boleh rendangnya aja enggak?
Ada rendang?
Rendangnya ya tapi.
Rendang saja atau sini nasi komplit Nusantara ada rendang, ada bakwan, ada sayur, ada terong, ada nasi, ada.
Oh, oke, okay. Ini nasi goreng enggak usah deh. Nasi goreng no. Nasi goreng no.
Oke, nasi goreng cancel.
Cancel sama nasi komplit Nusantara aja. Oke, okay. Itu dulu deh minumnya. What do you want to drink?
I don't know.
You don't have idea?
Yeah.
Kisaya, dia dulu coba este.
Yeah, este is different, right? Difference in Indonesia, in Turkey, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, este, two, dua.
Este.
The taste is so different.
Yes, of course. Yeah. We make with jasmine.
Bani Türkçe check on Türkçe.
Yasemin çayına özel, Endonezya özgü bir yasemin çayı yani. Buradaki yasemin çayları gibi tat ve kokusu farklı. Hindistan diye biz şekerle yapıyoruz. Çok güzel, ben çok seviyorum. Pikirsaya, çoba satu soto. Soto ayam, soto daging, bakso atau...
Oh iya, bakso.
Iya.
Bakso sapi, satu. Itu dulu deh. Wah. He's so like understand me.
Yeah.
If you like it,
I will come here again.
You come here again. Come to Indonesia.
I love Indonesia. I will never leave.
Wow. My God. Wah bango.
Sambal bawang, sambal untuk bakso.
Ah okay. Sambal. It's like sauce, you know.
Sambal is sauce. Spicy or not?
Spicy.
Kamu dari mana?
Jakarta.
Jakarta.
Yeah.
Jakarta.
Rawamangun.
Saya di kota tua.
Oh, kota tua.
Yeah.
Tapi Turki.
Orang Turki.
Oh, udah berapa lama? Berapa lama tinggal di Indonesia?
Satu tahun.
Yeah. Bisa bahasa Indonesia kayak gini?
Yeah.
Oh, amazing. Kayaknya kalau aku tinggal di sini 1 tahun, nggak mungkin bisa bahasa Turki kayaknya.
Bisa ya?
Bisa.
Tidak masalah. Kalau mau belajar, tidak masalah. Kalau tidak mau belajar, masalah.
Bapak yang punya restoran ini?
Enggak. Bosnya orang Indonesia.
Oh, oke. Okay.
Dari Pontianak.
Dari Pontianak.
Ya.
Tapi ramai terus ini.
Sama hari ramai. Sama hari kalau kita bisa bikin reservasi masalah.
Masalah.
Ya. Kalau reservasi jadi bagus.
Dapat kursi lah ya.
Iya. Tidak ada tempat kosong.
Tapi ini kayaknya yang pertama ya di Indonesia, di Istanbul ya.
Jadi sini pertama.
Yang pertama ya.
Ya. Yang pertama kan terbesar.
Terbesar?
Ya, di sini 110 orang bisa makan setan.
Oh my god.
Ya, terbesar menu dan paling original.
Paling original?
Ya.
Dari rasa ya?
Ya. Nah. Kita beli semua rasanya, semua bumbunya dari Indonesia atau Malaysia.
Dikirim dari kesini?
Ya, di sini darah.
Kokinya orang Indonesia atau orang?
Orang Indonesia, kita ada 4 koki.
4 koki?
Iya.
Orang Indonesia?
Orang Indonesia.
You should trust him.
He said like the owner in here is from Indonesia, but the place in Indonesia is Pontianak. This Pontianak. And this restaurant is like the first Indonesian restaurant in Istanbul and the biggest. Like we can eat the same times 110 people in the same times. You try.
I try.
How about
I like it?
Huh?
It's really good.
It's really good, right? It's different with tea, with Turkish tea. Wow, Buse Sukarno.
jawabnya Raye.
Let's go. Let's try. Is it baso ya?
Yeah. Baso.
Baso. Wah, banyak juga dimakannya. This is rendang. Okay. Bakwan. Bakwan is like vegetable but with flour.
Ya, şimdi müjdele benzete bilirsin ama...
This is sate.
Tabii mesela bunun bizim böyle bambu yaprakları var. Bunun böyle şeyler var. Onun içine pirinci koyuyoruz ve bu arada pişiyor.
This is toprak is like my favorite food, really. Which one you want to try first?
Is soup?
Meatball. We call baso. Inside this there is vegetable and noodles and also meatball.
We just start food.
Bismillah first. Amin. Lapar. Enak. Try baso.
Oh, it smells so good.
Delicious?
It's really, really, really delicious. I think Indonesian food is like salty, sweet. Like
yeah.
Me.
Yeah.
I will try it again.
Eat everything. It's okay.
It's better.
Wow! Finish! We say it. How's the taste? Like, have you ever tried the taste like this?
It's like chicken soup in Turkish.
Huh?
It's like that. I like it.
Okay guys, jadi ini makanan udah habis tapi nggak habis semua sih karena iya Buse makan semuanya. Buse eat everything. Karena gue kalau puasa itu emang nggak banyak makannya, paling makan dikit doang. Gitu. Buse, I want to know like you eat rendang before, right?
Yeah.
Can you rate? You know rate? 1 to 10 about rendang?
10. Maybe 9 because rice is not with salt. That's why it's a little bit weird for me.
Oh, okay, no. Yeah.
But everything is...
It's good.
Yeah.
Okay. How about baso?
Oh, it's so delicious.
Oh,
I
really?
I think 100.
Baso 100.
1 million?
1 million.
1 billion?
Okay, Muse. How about sate? Good. Okay guys, ini kayaknya udah habis baterai gue. Ini udah gak punya baterai. Gue gak punya baterai lagi. Karena tiga-tiganya baterai gue habis. Ini berarti closing ya. Thank you ya. Thank you for eating. Banyak kan kucing-kucing?
Ben.
I don't know. Is that the... We ate before. We drank coffee. So which one better, honey? The sun?
Gozada is not that good. I mean, it's good.
It's good too. Thinking about what we've been through. Song.